Hi, how are you? Good, thank you. How are you? Nice free time at the moment. And then can you talk the whole Definitely, I'm putting on anything and then saying no one will leave behind it, be left behind and then you see putting on the, in the live stream and then making it can't talk like they'll put up blocks to stop them from going back in. They were kind of full. I thought So they came here and the people I rescued from the bad ones and really glad to see them, really sad to see them go. I just thought they didn't want to be here because I left and they talked to them, they wouldn't talk to them. So I found others who wanted to be here, so yeah. Why would they want to come out? Your life sucks. Well, no, it's pretty good actually. No, because apart from the new ones I've made, so it's good. Apparently, someone said the only reason anyone ever had sex with me was because they wanted children from me because they're paedophiles and wanted to rape the children and I had immortal children. So it's like when I was a child and I kept being raped and I didn't die from it. That's why they wanted to. I'm really sad the UN sided with them this evening. So hopefully those people went off with the ones who were abusing them, who looked different. I did tell them that. Hopefully it's some life. I risked my life trying to help them and end up them and end up with them. It's just sad if they were actually dead or something. They die and then they get new life. Oh no, they don't. And unless it's. If it's with those people, that they're only going to abuse them over and over and over again. Like they try to do to me. Or they don't reincarnate. I was talking to Krishna earlier, he said he's never done any child harm for any of the bad things he's done. Ever. Not only when he was sick, I mean when he was sick. Different things, calcium might be required and stuff. Well, any of the other times, he said, asked him if he could stop abusing us, and he said he can't stop. Think you should come back to your family. It's amazing to me. I was doing one of my good vibes binaural beats meditation music went about golden yellow light or something, so maybe that's what's happening. No, they won't. I got in touch with a whole heap of their officers today, seeing if I could talk to them without them trying to charge me money for talking to them. And they said no. So apparently they're not my friends, and they're not in love with me, and it's kind of sad. It's kind of sad. Using this together, everything, but I did abuse on the scene. So, it's when you do it, so I'm going to freaking take it to you. Hopefully, in my places, none of this stuff ever freaking happens. You keep being stringent about who you're letting. That's the way to do it. Otherwise, if you get genocides and stuff, intention genocides and stuff, that's what they do. They weren't like that a long time ago. Prisoner and stuff. And I found them. They're like, holding and stuff. Losing. Why is it oh, sorry, passion. Holding and loving them. I should care about that. I don't know why they're not like that. I love you. So I think what they're trying to do is they're trying to get different IDs and just attack me again. I think they've assessed me and my strengths and weaknesses, and I think they're just there. Like me and everyone else like me. Me and everyone's like me, your protectors. Because they're the ones who do these things. People keep standing up for me and everyone's like me. I do. Reckon? No, it's everywhere else, it's illegal. You can do, I know they call it Catholic and Protestant, and they call it. No, we're not joining the Church of Latter-day, Jesuit Latter-day Saints is not joining. Thank you. Franciscan also not joining. Thank you. Terry Cat also not joining. That's Terry Cat, isn't she? Yes. So not joining. And that was all also at TikTok also not joining. Okay, thank you. Yes, please. Actually, I couldn't even remember. Do you want to take off your shoes? I think if they dress right and they've got the right speech patterns, they'll just be able to take over. They get training on that. narcissist going on. Did they say they'd always joined? Yeah. So they're together as an illegal one-world government. And they're together as an illegal one-world church. Great. So basically, what I need to know is, are you, like I asked Krishna, going to stop abusing us all? Said yes. Well, oh, loony man. He said when we realize that rape is not about us, it's about him. Narcissist, not true. So, excuse me, Krishna, let her talk, right? What you actually just said to me is that when you rape me, it's all about you. That was really creepy. Anyway. So I don't know what's going to happen now that things might be a bit quieter. But anyway, love you all. Thank you for coming. Love you for you. Mwah. From me, the Krishna known as Govinda. Oh, it's Govinda and together. Wait. Yeah, so if any of you need help with doing, getting things running, then we can help you set it all up if you want. Instead of their principalities, rules of evil, wickedness, and all that stuff, which is all their corrupt system. So the way we do it is we find the best way for each group, and we just help you what we think, and then we talk it through with you and see what you want to do and help you work out which way you want to run your yeah, all of you last ones. How to run your place. So some places it's like elders and some places it's collectives, yeah. And some places it's other stuff like that. In some places it's more psychic, some places it's more spiritual, some places it's more texting and emails and all, yeah. You just gotta remember anywhere you are, if there's anyone with you, just close you, that's permanent or temporary to keep them clean, otherwise you end up in a situation like only 42 million people. Around that ship, I rescued like 41 million people, or a million stars. I think that's absolutely amazing. When I think about over all the years I was on the, from 1970, that I could reach from 1971, supposedly I was born, I managed to rescue 41 million people. Horrible ones like that no one else could rescue because no one could work it out because they're all freaking gods and goddesses and buddies and angels. And it took freaking miracles to rescue them. That's why no one could freaking do it. It wasn't even that, a lot of the times it wasn't even the police that were corrupt or anything, it's just they were freaking using miracles. Well, evil miracles, to do all the abusive stuff, and yeah, that's why. It's lucky you are going back too. I'm glad. Yeah. I love you, honey. I'm in love with you. I'm in love. So, there they are. Thank you. 41 million people have helped rescue you to be rescued. Yes, always. Can anyone take anyone in? Hang on. So I just want to come back and survive. Okay, thank you. Nice to meet you. Thank you for helping me find on that side. Remember, don't you think? Good. I'm his own guy. I think to think, the thing is, well, many others must be them. It just, because I'm working free well, you know. I did it once. I tried to rescue someone and they were absolutely terrified because of, I think because of the lies they told about me, and they really didn't trust me, and I tried to pick the person up and rescue them. Yeah, and she's just so frozen, even she actually really knew anything that I had to pick up that. Because I just thought I might be doing more harm to her, and I freaking hope we should pray for her. I'm not praying, but hope we should for her. I hope she's blind. Yeah, they shouldn't lie about people like that, no. So anyway, I rescued everyone that would want me to come with me. Yeah. But I can use everyone. Some of you seen before they learn how to do all that stuff in school and all things. I think it's Astra and Alpha. Really, really. And they try to get people from other places to come to their schools. Like they abduct them from their schools, yeah. And then which is not the same. And I think presumably they say they owe them something for learning that stuff, so then they're abducting them. If he was to go away from now, it's like, and now sometimes, like, you know, maybe 2 hours or something. Does anybody want a bourbon? You grab the can. So what's happening here is they're looking for me because they think I'm actually distanced to anyone. The cast of so I do that pretty regularly, so I'm run around. I'm not trying to put up protection, don't actually run around, but like with my mind, try to put up protections around the run around. If it doesn't, so I'm trying to work out which one you've been in because I'm locked down yours. That's interesting because I obviously can't find mine because they would have looked there. You know what I mean? Why would they look me? You didn't get that? Because you were knocked out. Why would they look me? Because I'm drinking for that. You know you're aware of what's my mind? Supposed to be with me. I love you. I'm in love with you. Yeah, if I am. I don't know. Alright, so is that one? Yeah, so you just try to lobotomize me. He's kind of jaunting me. something happened. And they said, they gave me a round of applause. What mean? Yeah. Did they know what he'd done? Yeah. I think, well, people. Yeah. So they actually gave him a round of applause and he died. Did he? Yeah. Yeah. So the person that was drawn to me, that's when you got along well with him. I think so, yeah. Yeah. I think so. Yeah. So it's still the one he knocked out. So what else? I walk the lines. Yeah, it's a good one. Thank you. Walk the lines. Nice is love. And force me with you. Yeah, of course, and now I'm at loving me by loving you, and and you know, God is with you. I love you. Yes, still here. I'm so glad you're staying. Love you. Yeah, love you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, yeah. I'll be hanging out for a Wednesday. Thanks. Oh, we're going to do some prayers. Oh, thanks. So we're doing. I'm going to do that. What's mine is mine. It was a light idea to get this phone, wasn't it? Yeah. Why, what's happening that you're interested in this phone, in this camera particularly? Because you're picking up all kinds of things about you that you usually pick up. Cool, like what? I keep going from speed time to slow time. Wow, cool, thank you. I love you. same color on the picture. Cool. There's two except between pieces. Life and danger. I don't even start the team. It was my team. Yeah. And it's not weird. I wonder if that's daddy's name. Okay, daddy's not working. She raised you. No, because you are clearly under 40 times. She was, yeah, because I found a breeze and he found a worm. So he's a problem. He's miles, he's warding. And the Bible is called the strong man. I don't like him. So he's probably bothering off him. Yes. He's okay. I just too much better thank you and stop the music. I'm taking too much. kindness. 25:10 is where we are on the video. There's this. She has a mobile system. So let's be with you. I like the runners music artists. Looks like a plant. Hello, Krishna. I can see this peeking out. Looks like a Krishna sign. Love you, Krishna. Everything. What does it mean there's a Krishna sign above me? As long as he's not doing the multiple sex partner at the same time thing. I'll put on that one. Yeah, it hurts. That emotion hurts. I've got to be happy with that section. That song and gang rave, yeah, not much fun. Not much fun. Getting hated to death. That's definitely not my favorite one. Yes, I have some questions as well. Yeah, you can feel the freaking hatred from you. And in fact, when they learned that I was an empath, they just got more. They actually focused that at me. I think the thing is, because apparently, the other day they've been trying to destroy all the copies of the actual Bible. On top of that, I don't think they actually realized anyone might actually remember it, because they kept trying to electrocute everyone and to make them forget. Yeah. And try to make them or kill them, yeah. And then try to make them so traumatized that they wouldn't remember. Right. And you know, when you go up on your own, it's a bit strange really, because somebody that was actually friendly, I don't know who it was, but they actually took over my body to make me do it. Really? Yeah. So it must have been really important. Hello. How are you? I'm high. And Queen Day. Hey. That's cool. We're in the same body. I didn't know you did your own stuff. Yes. Do you want to take turns? Like an empath. So please think down and shout out to me too. And tell me what's going on, a bit more detail, and work out what you need to help me do. It's the same month as the dark side of foreskin, is it? Yeah, exactly the same month, but they're different. Exactly the same. Yeah, except they've been taking acting courses, yeah. And then they do the receiving thing, yeah. And they do the different bits in the thing, and then they do soul transfers. But yeah, that's just. Yeah. But yeah, other than that, yeah, really exciting. Okay, thank you. Well. No, that's right. I can't say any of yes. Why not dead? Oh, cool. Well, that's been dead. Really, is it? I think down to how to chaos when it's done. Hey, I think spent time coming, yes. Maybe, yes, trying to get children from my. I. I spent some time with someone, those children, yeah. And, hello. Yeah, well, at least I know what's going on now. Hello, everyone. Hello. So the stuff I put on is, it's not just to complain, it's also to warn everyone about stuff that might happen. Yeah. I hope it's helpful. If I ever put anything on, and you're not, and you want more information or you want help or whatever, please think down chat to me, Terry, and let me know. Tell me, say the words, and yeah. And I'll help the best I can, or find someone who can, yeah. Hey, Donnie. Good, thank you. So last time he was laughing, or was he? Yeah. I think this time. No. I don't eat the light. No, Stephanie, I've got to see the function. The freeze that function is. Function freeze, white freeze. That's why he's mine. Force be with me, force be with me, play be with me. Yeah. I see what's happened. So they've left me behind to be abused, I think. He's going to come to our island. That means we should be able to stand on 2 feet, and hopefully people will. And they are more, nice people. Are you on here? Very few. My picture won't come. No. I will. I find a husband now. I might just go home then. I love you. Yeah, no, because the aliens called them myself. That's gone funny. We wouldn't actually mind you stalking us if you and I still were friends. Don't seem to be good at that. Are obviously the dark side of the force was obviously rebuilding. I see. Should be alright, yeah. What, you don't tell me too much. What's mine is mine. You still not tell me. I'm getting stuff into me just saying, yes, I am. I'm not doing it like that. That's our fucking voice speech. Not very attentive for friends, I mean, yeah. 50 hours. No, only if you give it to me. So I just got this Bible lesson this day. So if you stay faithful to me, then when you get down to me, Terry, and you do the, so you think down to me, Terry, and you, as far as mine, you force me with me, so I'll with me, so I'll with me. I know the Caledonians, man. You'll get miners and you'll be like tourists. What's the worth now? Getting $62 million a minute. Just by being me and doing a miracle, other one fucking doing. Currency. Arena? Sorry, huh? You're not bad. I didn't know anything, you kept trying to breathe with me. That would have made an excellent move. I know, like, yeah. Maybe someone will be interested, hopefully. Is it any of you? We'll see. Cool, thank you. Send back home again. You see, I do have followers. You see, I do have ones who care about me, who are in love with me, who are kind to me, and who are actually righteous. So you stop being mean to us, please. We're really wonderful people, and entities and animals on plants and planets and stuff. I've never done that. I don't know why you still believe Naomi. She was insane. Their girl was too. You made them do illegal drugs, Krishna, and they both went insane. Everything they said about me was, well, most of the stuff they said about me was completely incorrect. Because they're fucking loonies, man. Don't you get that?
That's what happens when you do illegal drugs. You go insane. You just don't do them. It's stupid. But I never did it when I was stupid.
Is that coming?
I got the course synopsis. Did you? It's called How to Be a Better Wife Sexually. Really? Yeah. Don't say much from. All right. And so I read it really, really well. I just got one time to actually do it and see what happens. Yes, some stuff I already know because I did the Kama Sutra. So I already know some of that stuff. Well, I already know that stuff. But, and the tantric stuff, I already knew that stuff because I already did that stuff as well. There's some other stuff I didn't know. So interesting. Yeah. I had to get new assistants. Like every time I'll have assistants. I've got two cats and that's my standard assistant. And I'm like my freaking time loading event freaking trespass and go off and do stuff. So my other two assistants are happy and cats are amazing. And you have to know who's even more special to me because they came to me. Yeah. Love you, Ty. Yes. Show me 20 children. I found them and I found them and something's fine. Yeah. I got them trying. Let's see what you're gonna do. Thank you. We have no problem. Yeah, it's good. That's not an addiction, man.
Yeah.